Welcome to the StoryChief Academy. In this video, we'll explore the whole flow of articles, from creation over collaboration to publishing. With just a few clicks, you can transform your ideas into engaging blog articles that captivate your audience. And of course, you can collaborate with your team and streamline the approval process for seamless content creation. You can ask for approvals in batches. Your stakeholders can leave feedback, add their own content, or simply mark your drafts as approved. Let's get started. In your dashboard, click on the plus button and select Create Article. Alternatively, go to the article's overview and click on Create an Article. It's that easy. Start by giving the blog article a title. To get a head start, let the AI Power Mode quickly write you a draft. Insert a working title, add text, or a URL for more context. Choose between the many post purposes to fine-tune the content. Select a full text or an outline and click on Submit. You can fine-tune the generated text until it meets all the requirements. Insert the result into the editor to continue the article. Make your articles more appealing by adding visuals. Hit Enter to open the layout bar and click on the image symbol. There are a lot of options and integrations to embed images. This time, we'll use a free stock image. Type your keyword and click on the preferred image. Voila! The same goes for image galleries, videos, lead capture forms, or even iframes. Engage your audience with captivating visuals. Now that we have a baseline, on to fine-tuning the article. The built-in SEO feature guides you in optimizing the article for search engines by providing actionable steps to take. Click on SEO or readability on top of the page to view the sidebar. Open the SEO basics or the readability. Now take a look at the recommendations. These are actionable tips to implement in the content. Make a change, such as adding a key phrase, and see the score improve. For an in-depth overview of the text, click on the word count to show more details. The number of words and the reading time are also displayed on top of the editor. Next, we'll take a look at the keyword recommendations. Insert a focus keyword and open the keyword recommendations. Click on Generate to let the keyword recommendations run. This is probably the most important step, since the focus keyword influences the quality of the suggestions. The AI will analyze how much competitive potential the focus keyword has. Before suggesting topics, an automated AI process categorizes top search results to give you the best keywords to use. Scroll through the list and decide which keywords you add in the existing article to improve the SEO score and increase your ranking. That's it for the writing tab. Now we'll adjust the settings. In the Settings tab, all the background information is being set. With the autofill option, you can easily fill fields such as the excerpt. Other information is being sent along with the article. The author, categories, tags, language, and the due date can be added by using easy drop-down fields. The AI also works for other fields, such as the SEO title and meta description. Click on autofill and insert the proposed option into the SEO title. These fields default to other properties when left empty. Custom fields for articles are also added in the settings, where you can save additional information for the content. On to the next step. The next important part is collaboration. Smoothly work together with your colleagues in various ways. The first way is to leave comments for them. Scroll through the content and select a piece of text to leave an inline comment. Choose to just leave a remark or even suggest what the text should be. Add an emoji or tag the person who needs to apply the feedback and click on Submit. The second way is by using the Collaborate button. On top of the page, click on Collaborate. Choose to invite someone to edit and a new window opens. Use the drop-down menu to select an existing user. Is your collaborator not listed? Quickly add a new user by following the link. When the list is complete, leave a note so people are better informed. Click Invite to collaborate. Next, it's possible to ask someone to review by clicking on the Collaborate button. The concept is very similar, yet it's also possible to have external stakeholders review the content. If you often ask for approval, it might be handy to use the previously used email addresses. Leave a note to make sure they leave a review. The checkbox at the bottom determines whether someone just reviews the article or if they need to approve the content as well. Confirm to send out the emails. Back in the article, you will see a new status label. Currently, it's still pending, but after approving or declining, this label also changes. Now that you've created your masterpiece, let's explore how StoryChief helps you distribute and analyze your content effectively. Amplify your content's reach by leveraging multiple distribution channels. For multiple website connections, you can select the primary channel in a click. Head over to the content hubs to add RSS feeds or a Medium blog. To spread outreaches, schedule the publishing in advance. Select a preferred date and time and apply. Use the power of your ambassadors by sending them an email that your article goes live. Push the article to your email marketing tools such as ActiveCampaign or MailChimp. StoryChief enables you to connect with your audience wherever they are. Next, create a social post by clicking on Manage Social Posts. This opens up a window with existing social posts for the article or lets you create a new one. The fastest way is to let the AI Power Mode create you a couple of drafts. Fill in the working title, choose a brand voice, a post purpose, and a tone, and watch the posts being generated. Select which texts you like to transform, and already select a scheduled date. Click on Save Social Posts to generate the posts. To edit the posts, continue to view social posts. This will be covered in another video. Go check out the article editor and turn the theory into practice. Curious for more? Check out our other videos.